अस्सलाम वालेकुम, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू विल बी फाइन ऑल्सो। मे अल्लाह ब्लेस यू, कीप स्माइलिंग, ऑलवेज बी हैप्पी इन योर लाइफ। सो व्यूअर्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल। सो प्लीज़ वॉच माई वीडियो स्टार्ट एंड टू डाई शेयर दिस वीडियो। आई होप यू लव दिस डिज़ाइन एंड यू इन्जॉय द आइडिया। सो व्यूअर्स, दिस क्रॉचेट प्लांट हैंगर पैटर्न इज़ अ फ्री क्रॉचेट पैटर्न दैट इंक्लूड थ्री साइजेस, यूजेस ओनली वन एंड टू बॉल ऑफ कॉटन यार्न एंड वर्क्स अप सुपर डुपर फास्ट। So if you are looking to add to your boho decor, you can crochet several of this plant hanger in a weekend. You can find the free plant hanger crochet pattern or a free print friendly versions. So when I was a little girl, I used to watch my mom works on her macrame project. I watched in every as she would create a beautiful macrame plant hanger. She also made a macrame baby swings that used to hang from the ceiling in my grandparents' living rooms. I have many fond memories pushing my cushions and wishing I could fit too. So small enough and quick enough to work up is an evening or during a short car ride. This crochet plant hanger makes the perfect quick crochet gift for friends and family. This plant hanger also make a great crochet housewarming gift, especially for someone who loves boho decor or macrame or plant. I have decided to make several small ones to hold glass jars with candles to add a little boho crochet to our campsites this summer and help keep the bugs away. All three sizes of these crochet plants hanger use very little yarn and can be made in a very short amount of time. They are great stash buster projects. So weavers, you will want to use a yarn that doesn't have a lot of stitch to it. So weavers, I hope you love this design and you enjoy the idea. So please subscribe my channel. After subscribe my channel, you will receive new notification and new update related to crochet designs and ideas. So please support my channel, be connected with me. Thanks for watching my video and supporting me. Please viewers, like my video and share our family members. I will meet you in my next video, inshallah. Take care. Allah Hafiz. So viewers, please remember me in your precious prayer and I will bring for your latest video about crochet designs and amazing ideas.